Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, three coins are tossed. Describe three events which are mutually exclusive but not exhaustive. So let us see the solution. First of all, let us see the sample space for the event that three coins are tossed is. That will be HHH, HHT, HTH, HTT, THH, THT, TTH and TTT. Now let A be the event of getting exactly one tail. So the sample space for the event A will be HHT, HTH, THH. Because in all these elements we have just one tail, so this will be the sample space for event A. Now let B be the event of getting exactly two tails. So sample space for the event B will be HTT, THT and TTH, because here we have exactly two tails. And let C be the event of getting exactly three tails. So sample space for C will be TTT, because that is the only element where we have exactly three tails. Now we see that A, B and C, they are mutually exclusive because A intersection B intersection C is equal to 5. That means in three of them we see that no element is common. Therefore the intersection is 5 and therefore A, B and C are mutually exclusive. Now we also see that since A union B union C is not equal to the sample space, therefore A, B and C are not mutually exhaustive, because we see that they would have been mutually exhaustive if their union would have been equal to the sample space. So this is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.